Well, Coach, how would you sum up that game this evening?
All things considered, very happy, obviously, with the win in the first game. The positive news is, obviously, we know we can be a lot better as well. I thought it was a great, real great test for us. I thought Dundee came out extremely fast and physical, and obviously for our first game, it was a real welcome back to real hockey. So I thought we regained composure there after the second period, and we asked the players to kind of go out and play with the lead and play smart, and I thought controlled the majority of the third period, which is tough when you're chasing a game.
In terms of your preparations for tonight, it must have been tough not having any games beforehand going into tonight's game.
Yeah, it certainly is. I mean, obviously, you're especially as a coach and trying to figure out exactly who gels with who and who fits where in terms of special teams and stuff. Obviously, you can only do so much in practice. So it was nice to get to see the look of the guys on the ice tonight. But obviously, it's much tougher on the players not having played and then coming in to a tough building like this, and obviously the physicality in the first period and getting used to getting hit again and all those things that come along with your first game. So just real proud of the guys, and now we get to get recovered and go again tomorrow, because it's going to be another tough building in Fife.
Yeah, you talk about being proud of your players, but also proud of your fans this evening. A large travelling support has come to support you this weekend, and they certainly made themselves heard this evening.
Absolutely, yeah. I mean, it was nice to see those steel jerseys up in the crowd. Obviously, for me especially, obviously 18 months off, and you know, get those nerves again on the way up into the Dundee Ice Arena, and then to come in and see the traveling support, it's extra special. And obviously with a full barn here in Dundee, it's very nice to see for Scotland hockey and the Elite League as well, that, you know, the fans have come back and we can now entertain them again. And you know, for 60 minutes of hockey and 2.5 hours, you forget that COVID exists. So that's obviously fun for all of us.
And a final question, of course, your trip in Scotland continues tomorrow against the Fife Flyers. You'll be expecting another difficult challenge there, a difficult venue and a difficult team to play against.
Yeah, I think we'll be fighting some fatigue tomorrow, which is there's no excuses in this league. You gotta find ways to manage that and manage the puck, and I think we lost a couple bodies today, so it was, you know, we just gotta recover and go again and find ways to win, and that's how you win in this league.
Thanks very much, Adam.
No problem. Thank you.